was three submissions.
It really shook the big man there. A flying shoulder butt. And the double hand over the stomach again, really laying on that area now. Hayward, he's only got 30 seconds to make something of this. He can't lift his man off the deck, no. He's got to wait till he gets up himself, as long as it's within the count of 10. So, giving a chance for Elijah to come back, settle himself down. And again, back elbow again to the stomach. 8 seconds. 5 seconds. On the bell, round three. So halfway through the bout, and a good bout it's turning out to be. John Elijah's corner. John Elijah from Walthamstow, 4 years in the amateur wrestling ranks at the Sparta Club in Shoreditch, turned part-time pro way back in the early 70s, and trains with the weights and swimming, and doesn't his body show it? Look at those muscles. Tremendous.
Seconds away, round four.
Can this man with the big physique keep the power holds going against one of the fastest middleweight wrestlers in the business today? Keith Hayward of Dartford. No score at halfway through the bout. We start round four with 3 rounds to go. 2 falls to the side, and nicely held on that head scissors by Hayward. There's Elijah right in the middle of that head scissors. He's going to try and turn into it, he can. Yes, taking the feet right off with his own legs, neatly. Again, he goes in with a body check, but Elijah saw that one coming and grabs the front head chancery once more. Elijah's starting to take over with the power holes now. Here's another. And the lift with the double arm. Beautiful. What a strength. 12 and a half stone, that man going up there. And the drop on the base of the spine attended, but he turned and he got it on the front. The knee of Elijah. Crutch hold, slam, and Elijah follow down, cross press, and Hayward in trouble here. One minute, 50 seconds into round four. Elijah, the first fall.
In 1 minute, 50 seconds of round four, the first fall of the contest, Bearman, Johnny Elijah.
Elijah happy with that. Hayward not quite so happy, but congratulates his opponent with a handshake just the same. But we've got a couple of rounds to go, and knowing Hayward, if he just keeps away, distant moves going, which he's so fast at, he could still trouble the big man from Walthamstow.
Seconds away, round five.
Round five, John Elijah in the leotard there, on the left. He's back to us now, leading Keith Hayward, 1-0. And of course, naturally, he's got in his mind now to continue with the strength holds. Referee Gordon Pryor hasn't delivered a warning of any kind, public or private, yet. And this is the way that John Elijah got the last fall, by getting his man up there and dropping him stomach first onto the knee. But this time he's going to try and get him off balance. If he can take him over backwards and he's got room inside the ropes. Takes his man over, nice double leg Nelson, and trouble for Elijah. There's the equalizer. Just over a minute until round five, the equalizing fall to Keith Hayward.
Yes, in round five, the equalizing four, Hurricane Keith Hayward.
Hurricane from Dartford, Keith Hayward gets the equalizer over the man 3 stone heavier than himself. Not bad effort in the round following the one he lost the fall in. So round six, the final round coming up, one fall each.
Seconds away for the sixth and final round.
Now then, the big question is, can Keith Hayward spring a surprise again, like he did in round five, or will Elijah produce one of those strength holds from the left, throw his man down to canvas, and follow the cross press, which got in the first fall in round four. One each. There's the backbreaker to Elijah. Flying tackle, Hayward. He can get his man off balance. He's possibly there if he's got enough room inside the ropes, but he can't. Flying tackle, but it's watched by Hayward, and Hayward caught him beautifully. Thrown off at two. Very near thing indeed. Hayward really ready for him to come off the ropes there. Caught him beautifully from that flying tackle. Threw him down and tried the cross press follow-up. Bear hug, and this is, of course, John Elijah's speciality move. Of all the strength holds, this one is his favorite. Fortunately for Keith Hayward, his arms at least are outside. And back off the ropes, into the same bear hug. Beautifully done by Hayward, followed through cross press, and again a count of two. Only 3 minutes left in this bout now. Can we get a result? One fall each still. Town Hall Oaken Gates would naturally prefer the lighter man to win, as British crowds always do, but he's going to have problems.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, yes. Doesn't make much difference to him, but it makes Hayward feel better. No effect at all. That's the one. Couple of minutes to go. Oh, straight arm again. Into a back hammer for the top. They were trying a crotch hold left, and he's got him. Crunch. Followed down slowly, but he got there, but he's held off. Look how he's held off. And once Hayward sees that strength, he doesn't try it again. Drop kick.
One, two, three.
Elbow, perfectly legal. And the base of the spine, knee drop to Elijah. Again, the double leg grab. Elijah spun out beautifully with just a minute to go in this final round. You have to be really quick to get a result here. No, Hayward must rip. Oh, he missed that. 1 foot just landed, but the other missed. Flying shoulder check there, but it didn't really work for him. And Hayward's a bit sorry that he started those forearm smashes against this man. Reaching for the crotch hold. Gets it, slams it, crotch press, and he, with half a minute to go, look how he's held off that crotch hold. The power of this man, Elijah, is something to be believed. Seen to be believed. Now, voting press, but no good. Feet through the ropes. 15 seconds. You have to be really quick now if they want a result here. Crutch hold to Elijah. Now it's his chance to get a winning fall. Cross press, but thrown off, and 5 seconds only to go. It's got to be a draw. One fall each. But what a great bout.
Ladies and gentlemen, an excellent contest by two very fit wrestlers. The referee's decision is a draw.